/ friendly pet turned evil foe. I hope my pet turtle Andrew never does that to me. So this was Raphael's pet turtle named Spike. And of course, you know, mutagen fell on him, conveniently making him to the new Slash. Now his team is the Krang, but I'm so confused. Just like with the Neutralizer, the last episode I saw with both of them, it seemed like Slash was siding with the Turtles and Neutralizer became his own independent fighter and not with the Turtles. Oh, speaking of Neutralizer, the last time I reviewed him, I forgot to leave out that he's got a wrist gun here, and on his belt loop, these are actually Krang tentacles, like trophies, just like Predator. The person that does the voice for this character on the series is Corey Feldman. He also did the voice of Donatello in the 1990 Ninja Turtles movie. First off, they should have left his name as Spike, because I can't even imagine if you walked on this guy, if you're barefoot. And all of us toy collectors, we know what it feels like to step on an action figure with your bare foot, and this is not the one you want to. As far as detail, his arms are, you can move the elbow and the shoulder, but his knees don't move. He's got the cool Slash logo. These, first I thought this was mutagen, but after watching the cartoon over and over again, they're just more of a shell coming out. They leave a lot of parts unpainted, like his fingernails and the little horns and pieces of shell. I don't know why that is. Now for the really confusing part is the scale. The scale of the figure, Slash is supposed to be like huge. He's supposed to be like the biggest turtle. But I'll do a scale comparison. Here's the vintage Slash. Just do a brief comparison. They kept the pink color scheme, which is cool, and the yellow kind of turtle shell. This old Slash was in the old cartoon. He didn't look exactly like this, but this is one of my favorite turtle toys as a kid. It was one of the later ones, but he was so bizarre, and he had like Shredder's claws. I thought it was really cool. Some of his details are the size, kind of like bent, all crazy. He has these bamboo planks as armor. I lost this one. He's got little spikes on his elbows and his knees. Alright, so anyway, this movie's coming out this Friday, August 8th, 2014. This is some kind of Ortega Taco shells, and it comes with free tattoos. I wasn't too pumped about this movie at first. I'm a huge turtle fan, but their CGI but I figured, I like action. It looks like there's a lot of action. So I'm gonna check it out this Friday. And that's it for Slash, okay? So I want everybody out there to have a good night.